Hi, you are watching Pix Editing Zone, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another Lightroom mobile tutorial, and a Lightroom preset giveaway. So let's watch the before and after photos. Given link in the description requires password. Password will pop up somewhere in the video, notice it? Watch till the end. Adjust exposure to 0.50 EV. Set contrast to -50. Shadows to +20. Blacks to -8. Whites to +14. And highlights to +28. Now go to curves. And adjust curves like mine. Hue to -20. Saturation to +10. And luminance to +16. Saturation to +10. And luminance to -10. Hue, all the way to -100. And saturation to -50. Hue, to -30. Saturation to +8. And luminance to +10. Clarity to +16. Vignette to +10. Midpoint to 0. and feather to plus 100. Sharpening to plus 20. Colo noise reduction to plus 10. And detail to plus 35. And save the preset. I have saved this preset so that you people can download it for free. Now copy the settings for further use. And watch till the end. I'm going to do some changes. You might have to do this for your photos. Here you see the highlights are so brighter, so let's reduce it. Bring highlights to minus 40. Now this looks better. Again, the photo is so brighter. Let's reduce the highlights. Bring highlights to minus 60 for this photo. Now this looks more stunning. I hope you guys like the video, and for more videos subscribe to my channel. See you in next video. Peace.